Model view. Model view. Model view controller. MVC's a paradigm for factoring your code into functional segments so your brain does not explode. To achieve reusability, you gotta keep those boundaries clean. Model on the one side, view on the other, the controllers in between. Model view, it's got three layers like Oreos do. Model view, creamy controller. Model objects represent your application's raison d'etre. Custom classes that contain data, logic, and etc. You create custom classes in your app's problem domain. Then you can choose to reuse them with other views, but the model objects stay the same. You can model a throttle in a manifold. Model of a two-year-old. Model a bottle of fine Chardonnay. Model all the glottal stops people say. Model the coddle in a boil in eggs. Model the waddle in Hexley's legs. One, two, three, four. Model view. You can model all the models that pose for GQ. Model view. Controller. Objects tend to be controls that view and edit. Coco's got a lot of those, well written to its credit. Take an NS text view, hand it any old Unicode string. The user interacts with it, it can hold most anything. But the view don't know about the model. That string could be a phone number or the works of Aristotle. Keep the couple in loose. So achieve a massive level of reuse. Model view, all rendered very nicely in aqua blue. Model view, controller. You're probably wondering how data flows between model and view. The controller has to mediate between each layer's changing state to synchronize the data of the two. It pulls and pushes every changed value. Yeah. Model view. Mad props to the small talk crew for model view. Controller. Model view, it's pronounced O-O, not ooh-ooh. Model view, controller. There's a bit more to this story, a few more miles upon this road. Well, nobody seems to get much glory writing controller code. Well, the model is mission critical and gorgeous is the view. But I might be lazy, but sometimes it's just crazy how much code I write is just glue. And it wouldn't be so tragic, but the code ain't doing magic, it's just moving values through. And I wish I had a dime for every single time I send a text field string value. Model view, how we gonna deep six all that glue? Model view, controller. Controllers know the model in view very intimately. They often are hard coding, which is very foreboding for reusability. But now you can connect any value you select to any view property. And I think you'll stop buying and then you'll be finding less code in your source tree. Yeah, I know I was astounded. That's not even a rhyme. But I think it bears repeating all the code you won't be needing when you hook it up in IB. Model view. It even handles multiple selections too. Model view controller. Model view. Hope I get my G5 before you. Model view controller.